First, we invented the folding smartphone. Now, we've reimagined it. Meet Galaxy Z Flip. Its design doesn't follow the rules. It breaks them, starting with the laws of physics. Yep, we folded glass. Yes, glass. We made a leap. From polymer screens to ultra-thin glass technology, it's crystal clear, stunning inside and out. When folded, Z Flip's the size of this, 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 and this. But when folded open, it nearly doubles in size.
Whoa.
Standing out and getting people talking.
What's that thing?
That thing is a hideaway hinge. It's our smallest yet, and our most durable. So it lasts. Fold after fold after fold. You get the point.
What about dust?
And dirt.
Simple. We built a tiny mechanism that helps protect the phone. We call it SweeperTech. It works with cam motion to let your device move freely, locking in any position. From here to here. Exactly. Now, all smartphones take photos, but not like this. Z Flip changes the camera experience. It's more than the perfect picture. It's a brand new way to use a camera.
This is the most important part.
And since Z Flip stands up,
what do you want?
You can chat like never before. But when you're finished talking,
I'll call you back.
You have the screen space to do more. Built from the bottom up, you can control an app on the lower half while viewing it on the top. Or do two things at once. And if all of that is not enough, Z Flip lets you take the cinema with you.
Go on.
Its display is 21.9 by 9.
Go on.
That's like 15% more screen.
Impressive.
Z Flip isn't just a smartphone. It's a breakthrough. With a design that stands alone, it changes the shape of the future by putting a smaller shape in our pockets.